good money. Listen.
Well, I'm trying to turn around too.
We gonna, see, you gonna get me in trouble. See?
Oh, somebody got to, okay.
No, you're gonna get me in trouble. No, you can do it. No, it's okay. This is
Reed TV. I'm not no Jordan Woods.
No, listen. This is Reed TV.
He ain't no Reed TV.
Don't worry about this. This is Reed TV. Listen.
All right, come on.
I'm free agent.
Okay.
I'm taking my talents to South Beach.
You better say it.
Yo, nah, nonetheless, you know what's up. We had to start it off like that. Got this double chocolate here on the right here.
Give me 2 bars.
You gotta do both hands.
You know what I'm saying?
I said 2, he gave me 3, double chocolate.
Yeah, it's all good. No,
you
uno dos.
You got him a
chocolate. Chocolate.
But you did 3, though. I said 1, 2,
it's all good. We can do
okay, I'm going to argue with you on camera, though.
No, we can do what we want.
I'm just playing.
What happened? Listen, I heard you was a Ruger sprayer with these balls. I ain't gonna lie, I heard.
No, you got to put me on.
I heard. Is that true?
I mean, it is true. And oh, I damn, no, listen voice. Now. You, that's what they really like.
Is that the bait?
No, I'm from Compton, California. I am the queen of Compton. If you don't believe me,
Google
it. You won't find out.
You ain't let them
Instagram,
know who you
Instagram,
is.
Instagram, the queen of Compton, Mrs. Black Diamond, MBD. Mm. The last battle I had was versus Don Lady, you know, rookie versus vet. She did her thing. Mm-hmm. I stopped because I focus on music, but I think I'm going to come back, and I think I know who I want, but we ain't going to talk about that.
What's up? What's going on? I'm feeling this vibe tonight.
I want to get that exclusive.
I'm feeling this vibe,
though. She said she got somebody in mind.
Right. We're going to get to that. But I'm feeling this vibe, though, like, your vets are really coming back. Why are the vets coming back?
I'm not a vet, though. That's the thing.
You're not a vet?
I don't think so. Let's talk about this.
Let's talk about this.
Okay, because I want y'all to tell me, because I've been trying to figure this shit out.
Right, right.
Now, I'm not new.
You're not new?
No, because there's the new girl.
Right.
Then you know, I battled Don. I battled Fendi. Mm-hmm. I battled Shotgun Shook, but it wasn't on this league. He lost, you know. Man, it's easy to battle y'all. Don't take things so personal. Don't think with your penis. You gotta really be in the game, okay? Anyway, that's a note to y'all niggas. Can I say niggas on here?
You can.
Okay, you can bleep it out if I can.
You're on YouTube.
Okay, cool.
I got awards.
Thank you. You feel me? But yeah. So I don't, and I'm not old yet because I only have, in all probably like 4 or 5 battles, and I've only been battling since 2015.
Right.
2014, so you count the years. So I don't know, is that...
You about getting there. You got a couple all-star games.
You feel me? I got a few more things to do before I can call myself a vet, but I'm definitely not new. So is that mid, somewhere in the mid?
We can say mid-vet. Yes. But take us into it. Like, in your assessment of it, like, what do you... Is it more lack of passing homage to y'all that are in the ranks are coming up, or for that matter, or is it like the old vets just feel like, the vets feel like, all right, we just gotta show them what it is. What do you feel it is in your assessment?
Okay, so you're saying you think, what you mean as far as them like showing us like?
Not even helping the system. Let me break it down. More like on the competition, right? Do you feel like they're allowing the passing of the torch to the ones coming up? Or do you feel it's like, all right, y'all are like, fuck this passing. We're gonna whoop and get this.
No. I honestly really do think it's like a passing of the. When I was doing it, they gave me a hard motherfucking time when I came in.
Okay.
That was like, you think you are proving yourself. I mean, I'm talking about like shots from everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Not, I mean, and whatever they say, like, I just knew, like, I must be a threat in some type of way. Mm. I got a personality that's crazy. My presence is crazy. I'm known where I'm from. They had to respect it. They love me now, but they gave me a very hard time coming in.
Mm.
But these girls, it ain't the same. It's kind of like the veteran, like sitting back watching before they step in. It's like, let me see if they gonna fuck up. And then if they do, then we gonna come in and clean it. That's what I've been.
For your assessment.
Yeah, right. But when I was in there, they didn't care about it. They just was like, bitch, you gonna work to even get up in here, little sister. You know, but for the new ones, they got a door open for them. They better take advantage of it. All that fighting and weird shit that everybody did to mess up female battle rap, which is why we don't get respected, really. Let it go and focus on. Cause look at the guys. They doing their thing. Don't let battle rap and trolling make you upset. It is battle rap. If you can't handle what comes along with it, then sit the fuck down and go home. But I do think that the best prepared the fuck out of me, so I'm good. I know how to deal with them. I'm talking to Farrah like, hey. My first bar, I took shots at her, my first battle. I give Farrah funerals, and she's just like, okay, little bitch, you know? But with these girls, they nervous. But RX tonight, she took some shots at some big dogs. I'm talking Jazz, I was like, oh, shit! So I like that. I like that she did that. I think the young ones are kind of nervous. Don't be nervous. You got to come in barking. And they may not like it, but they'll respect it later. You come in soft, they're going to treat you like that. You got to, like, make your first impression is everything.
Mm-hmm.
You come in like a boss dog, eventually they're gonna respect that. That's what they do to me. They send me MDD. Oh my God. I'm like, what's up, bitch?
Right.
You know, I didn't like that first, but what's up? Mm. I fuck with them heavy. So they do embrace you though, but you definitely gotta prove, you gotta prove yourself. But the new girls, they got the door wide open. They better get it together.
Okay.
Period.
So, oh, okay. All right.
They got the door wide open. They didn't give them a hard time like they gave us. Oh, Lord.
So for tonight, it was more so for you, it was just you was coming to support.
Oh, I came to support it, because I'm focused on the music at the moment.
Right.
But on God, I'm just like, God damn, everybody, like, please, like, everybody in the West. There's a lot of people from the West that don't even, they didn't know nothing about battle rap until, to be honest with you, female battle rap, until I did it. I mean, it was 8 or 14, but my presence over there is larger. I'm talking about everywhere. So they're like, Black Diamond, what the fuck is battle rap? Okay, we just gonna come. Had everybody in there versus her. Mm-hmm. So, you know, they respect it now and they look at it now. So, that's what it is. I came today for sure, all the way to Compton to support RX. She's a rising star. She's up next. I think she got it. And I can't wait to see what she's going to do.
Right,
and I can't wait for me to come back because I'm going to come.
Yeah, that's right. Well, I don't know if you were noticing. I was putting this sign up for four. I'm not going to lie. I mean, you know, there's a March 4th. Not March 4th, sorry. May 4th.
May 4th.
May 4th. I'm just saying.
I thought about it.
I'm not instigating.
No.
But yo, I'm just saying.
I needed but the only person that I am going to battle, and I will not take none, because I really don't want to do it no more. But then again, I just might have to keep going because it's just, I gotta be in there. You feel me? But I'm not taking nobody unless it's on the base. That's on God.
Like,
I mean, that's the only person that I want. I'm not gonna go no further unless it's her first, and then I'll continue. But that's it. Bottom line, she know what it is. I love her. She know what it is. But it's she hopped in the ring on me. Y'all see me versus Don Lady? The bitch hopped in the ring. It's unfinished business. Bottom line, whether it happen in May or June, near future, it gotta happen. Bottom line. Get the four fingers.
Pull, baby.
He got the four fingers left.
I'm just saying, I'm not instigating nothing.
He is.
I want nobody going to my DMs, yo dog.
Oh,
you
goodness.
Taking sides. I'm not taking sides. I just, me four.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we shall see.
No, ain't no we shall see.
No, we.
It should happen. Red ball over the words.
Okay,
ready?
You better go tell them. You better talk to them.
It should happen.
I think I can do this. I think I'm ready for it. You better talk to them. If it happened in May or June, I'm good with it, period. Let's get it.
Woo! Last question now.
Yes.
Last question now. Hot 8 balls right now. What's up?
Oh my goodness, I knew you was gonna come. Goodness. Alright. I'm spitting dope lines, you bitches sniffing dope lines. And if you see me as your equal, then you blind out both eyes. I got a mad hating, hoping that this diamond don't shine. Bitches hating in the dark for this little light of mine. Goliath to you midgets, no, we not the same size. A bird brain of Einstein, so we ain't got the same mind. Y'all barely headed to reception. We don't walk the same line. Our murders niggas on a check. We don't commit the same crimes, nigga.
Yo, matter of fact, let you guys, come on, sexy Charles, sexy thing you. You gotta let them know where to find you.
You wanna find me? Why y'all wanna find me?
We wanna find you. The fans,
y'all
everybody
wanna
should find
me.
You.
All right, let me
come
tell
on,
you.
Come on, you
right
can't
here.
Be with this lovely outfit and not find you. We gotta find you somewhere.
Okay, let me tell you where to find me at. Instagram, the Queen of Compton. Ain't no Ebonics, it's everything spelled correctly. The Queen of Compton. Facebook, my real name, y'all already know what it is. Kershawn Watts. No, I'm not from Watts, which is the city. Y'all know about Watts. I'm from Compton, but that is my real last name. So Kershawn, C-U-R-S-H-A-W-N, Watts, W-A-T-T-S, on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Has Mrs. Black Diamond everything. MRS BLACK DYA DYA MOND. Mrs. Black Diamond, the Queen of Compton, bottom line. That's what it is. Humble yourself.
Ah, you already know what it is. I stay bringing you talent out here. Ooh.